call?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Are you ready to take a call?
I think I am.
Are you okay?
Oh, sorry.
Well, let's put you over with Justin from Madisonville, Kentucky. He's call number 61. Press the button, cat.
Oh, yes. Apparently I need more Pepto-Bismol. I haven't opened it yet. I was eating my nuts.
Oh.
All right, anyway. Almonds, folks. All right, let me, what's the question? I was ready to answer. I
have you ready. You're ready to answer.
I'm sorry. What's, who is it? Justin?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
I was ready to answer a question. I have no idea what the hell you're going to ask.
That's okay. I can forgive you for that.
What can I help you with?
Anyway, my question is about spam on the internet. From my email, I mean. Hello?
I can't hear you. I'm sorry. I've been doing this way too long. Oh, I'm sorry. So you mean you had a question about the internet?
Hey, buddy. Get help him.
I can't do this. Roger, someone come take this.
Give him a slap. Come on, buddy. Shake him. Shake him. I think that he's finally lost it. Okay, take a deep breath.
Okay.
Take a deep breath. All right.
Wait, I can do this.
You can do it?
I can do it.
Let's do this together. We'll be right back.